International Rescue, a Lady Penelope speaking.
Hi there, Penny. Jeff here. We've got a hot one for you.
What you gonna play now?
Bobby, I don't know. But whatsoever I play, it's got to be funky.
Jealous, and we're not that kind of jealous. Yeah, I did a joke. Vaseline and a pocket full of green. The green doesn't symbolize I made it on the top, but RoboCop last year was a shock. The tone of the Popeye cut shook your butt. Kids are screaming, the media says what? Kind of music is this for you to dance to? The man with the plan and the band demands you. Leave the smack and the crack for the whack, for the ball and the knock, keep a smile like that. Leave the knife and the gun in the store and ignore temptation sent by the nation. Racial game causes pain, needs a new rep. In your heart and mind, never forget you set. Hawkins, and when you're walking, you know just one. Black on black, remember that, it's important. Anyway, the shunless one, bring forth the fun. No hatred, the summer's almost done. No time for sleep, jump in your Jeep and pump up the funky beat. A holy Bieber goes off, yo, smash it, then trash it. You're too young to be plumped in a casket. Just get your boys and bring the noise and just swing it. And party people, sing it. Dibs on the big man. Can he come out? Can he come out and slam a jam? I'm his number one fan, yes I am. All these kids realize that I'm the man. 6'3" and maybe a quarter of an inch bigger than last year, but still a unique figure. Rob Springer, Doc, no Dinky, and Hot Dog know that I'm a man that was born to have a mic on next to me at all times, ready to kick a rhyme. That'll keep me out of financial bind. That's why when it comes to fans, I'm never mean. Kids on St. James between Gates and Green always says hello, cause I'm a modest fellow. Never try to play a superstar that's mellow. Cause if these kids don't go buy our records, we'll be has-beens and plus naked. So we owe them, so pull out your pen, sign an autograph, you might make a new friend. So just get your boys and bring the noise and just swing it. Now party people in the house, sing it. Howie T, good looking G. Swing a hot dog, Doc, no, but F, love a dinky. Fish and chips with the hippie, hippie hips. Before the tune ends, give me some lips. Sanity Crystal, my niece, and Lady Kazam, my homegirl, peace. And leave the guns and have fun. Ow. And oh yeah, sing it. Back to 1990, Chub Rock jumps upon the scene with a lean and a hardcore dream. The dream wasn't crafted to be pornographic. Decency started from the Crib plus kids. Don't need to hear all of that on a rap. The strength of my vibe placed Chubbs on the map, cause authority, seniority goes forth me. My staff gives autograph plus give enough laughs. Reap my might, heed my sight. I definitely lead you right to treat me right. Peace.
big one.
You kids get to bed, I get the storybook. Y'all tucked in? Here we go. Once upon a time, not long ago, when people wore pajamas and lived life slow, where laws were stern and justice stood, and people were behaving like they ought to good, there lived a little boy who was misled by another little boy, and this is what he said. Me and you tonight, we're gonna make some cash, robbing old folks and making the dash. They did the job, money came with ease, but one couldn't stop, it's like he had a disease. He robbed another and another and a sister and a brother. Tried to rob a man who was a DT undercover. The cop grabbed his arm, he started acting erratic. He said, "Keep still, boy, no need for static." Punched him in his belly and he gave him a slap. But little did he know, the little boy was strapped. The kid pulled out a gun, he said, "Why'd you hit me?" The barrel set straight for the cop's kidney. The cop got scared, the kid he starts to figure, "I'll do years if I pull this trigger." So he cold dashed and ran around a block. Cop radios into another lady cop. He ran by a tree, there he saw the sister. Shot for the head, he shot back but he missed her. Looked round good and from expectations, he decided he'd hit for the subway stations. But she was coming and he made a left. He was running top speed till he was out of breath. Knocked an old man down and swore he killed him. Then he made his move to an abandoned building. Ran up the stairs up to the top floor. Opened up a door there, guess who he saw?
Who?
Dave the dope fiend shooting dope. Who don't know the meaning of water nor soap, he said.
"I need bullets, hurry up, run."
The dope fiend brought back a spanking shotgun. He went outside, but there was cops all over. Then he dipped into a car, a stolen Nova. Raced up the block doing 83. Crashed into a tree near university. Escaped alive, though the car was battered. Rat-a-tat-tatted and all the cops scattered. Ran out of bullets and he still had static. Grabbed the pregnant lady and pulled out the automatic. Pointed at her head, he said the gun was full of lead. He told the cops, "Back off, for honey here's dead." Deep in his heart, he knew he was wrong, so he let the lady go and he starts to run on. Siren sounded, he seemed astounded, and before long the little boy got surrounded. He dropped his gun, so went the glory, and this is the way I have to end this story. He was only
17.
What? In a madman's dream. The cop shot the kid, I still hear him scream. This ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh. Just another case about the wrong path. Straight and narrow or your soul gets cast. Good night.
Knock him out the box, Rick. Knock him out, Rick.
Heard a kingpin hiring a hitman to murder a federal prosecuting drug dealing witness. But that's how it is in the business, and I'm in it, physically gaining power, constantly counting up cash by the hour. And it feels good to be paid, regardless of how many victims get slayed. Accomplices of mine drop like flies, but in this everyday a homeboy dies. Whether shot in the body or cyanide in your Bacardi, cause it's a cutthroat party. Now it's up to me to retaliate, and if I score, I'll increase the murder rate. I move on ones who double cross, set them up, now they suffers the loss. A he or she who's ever on the agenda, most likely a family member. Informants rattle, tattle, telling snakes, get shot up, brutalized, and thrown in lakes. The parts of a body's found days later, the other half was done by amputator. I'm undefeated in plenty fights. My enemies are beaten with many strikes. I shoot up funerals, firebomb wakes, vehicular homicides, whatever it takes, just to keep control of my empire. I'll set your own mother on fire, 'cause when it comes down just to me and my money, ain't a fucking thing funny. All those who pose a threat, I'll stick them. Your friends, your family, and innocent victims get caught in the mist when I'm busting off nines. But they was in the wrong place, the wrong time. Decapitated bodies found in lots, while I'm still cooking up kilos and pots. The kilos become bricks, and the bricks become rocks, then retailed on the blocks. I drive around in expensive cars, get women who fuck like porno stars. I get them high, you know, like powder they nose, then put them in the street as my high class hoes. I'm wild, living foul, and I'm ruthless. I leave motherfuckers toothless. I had a worker who stepped on to sing lively and start selling my customers ivory soap. Counterfeit vials of crack, I stuck them to death with 1,000 thumbtacks. You see my resume, that's just a half. I'm a bad motherfucker, just like Shaft. A character played by who? Richard Roundtree. The only difference, my guns are sound free. Silencers ring off and whisper by, then all you hear is a last minute cry of those who tried to control my territory. Not the west side, but the Bed-Stuy story. Police be giving me eye to eye contact, but I smile, 'cause I'm putting out contracts. Now a G notice placed upon your head, you say picture that, alright bang, you're dead. This is the life of a drug dealer.
Scientific face. I seek the truth and chase the knowledge, whatever the condition. This ain't no rendition. I'm on a mission to make it simple and plain. This ain't no game, all a war-torn zone, all the same. Step with the SL, you must not have a brain. Therefore, you're insane, motherfucker. All my blessings are on ya, 'cause when I finish stepping on ya, you're gonna need it. So listen and heed it, 'cause I know where have you kneeling to us yet? 'Cause destiny can see.
Break it out.
Break it out of the cold sweat.
put your brain in gear, but you didn't hear. So this time I'ma make it clear. Try to nod your head side to side and then appear to move your hands like you just don't care. I flow with so much flair and never there that it's hard not to stare at the MC Destiny. And I must say a peace out to Tank Owenny for the righteous rhymes that we maintain to flow every day. Listen to what I say, cause it's coming from the heart. Crime Master T and Woodhouse took part.
Cause realistically, are you ready, steady to commence and break me off? Because henceforth, Tech One's coming with the verbal stimuli. And from the deep all the way to the Y in destiny, the best of me and him has hitherto went unheard. Though the words of these two birds are forever, will always and forever remain akin. So never let it be said to none of you, the views Afro as opposed to Eurocentric kick. No living truth when it's given the youth an appetite insatiable to demystify a history hitherto untraceable, even to some unfixable. I'll break it down so some of y'all can get with me. And if your memory's bound to forget, you know what? You're breaking out in a cold sweat.